Hey everyone, we've made our way back to Rocktopia. Today, I thought we would work on this 200-pound bench press workout mission, which is to kill 5,000 Hyru, or however you pronounce that word. This mob though is codexed on Rocktopia or on Calypso, and so since we came from Calypso, we went ahead and pulled up the Codex before we landed so that we can track it. We won't be able to collect the Codex rewards. But we should be able to track our progress a little bit. And I don't really know too much about the drop list on these guys. We're not hunting them for anything specific, just to kind of work through these hunting missions a little bit and collect some skill ups. $5,000 is a fair amount for us to get through. We should get a few rounds of Codex along the way. It's nice that they're more surface level now. Before, they used to spawn pretty high in the trees. Oh, nice. We got some paint. Oh, we'll have to swap that gun out. After that, we'll check out the loot. They do kind of hit hard when they do hit us through this armor. So we'll kind of focus on the not getting hit part. Looks like brown paint's not too uncommon here. We've got it a couple of times already. Oh yeah, they hit hard through the armor. We'll just switch to our good armor. That way we won't have to worry about healing. And we can just mob in there. Yeah, see, there's brown paint again. Getting 0.1, 0.2% per kill. So 500 to 1,000. Probably somewhere in the middle is what it'll take to get through this particular rank. I'm not sure when they switch this up to where they spawn low to the ground. I really like this. Before you're having to aim really high and then. This is definitely much nicer now. And a nice spot to double dip. I don't know what the reward is for this 5,000. But we're getting the codex we would get on Calypso for hunting these. And so it's just an added bonus. In fact, a bunch of the Calypso mobs, like 10, 15 of them, I think, have really good codex spots here on Rocktopia. Oh, we broke the gun. Let's swap it out now. And I think the young here start at about 120 hit points. So you don't need a really big gun, but you definitely don't want to use your starter gun here. Let's take a look at the loot now. Well, we've killed about 75 or so. Looks like muscle oil, paint, a little bit of soft hide, and a diluted extractor, which, if I recall correctly, is not worth very much. Oh, this week has been doing good though. Well, 118% is nothing to really sneer at, so I stand corrected. Okay, markup. But the loot list does look pretty small on these guys. I'm pretty sure soft hide doesn't have much markup. Yeah, real small. Now there's some more brown paint. I'm kind of curious how they end up rolling out Codex for Rocktopia, since this is the last planet and since the bunch of the mobs are on the Calypso Codex, like 10, 15 of them. Then will all the forum trolls and soul shakers and all of that, will that get its own codex, or will they all be lumped into a singular codex? Oh, that was a nice one, a couple pad. So the next time I'm collecting muscle oil, this seems like a good spot for a crafting run or something. And I think the Dagobahs drop eye oil. We could do a conductor run. We'll see how it turns out. We're getting swarmed a little bit. Glad we decided to go with the bigger armor. And they update the graphic, I think, on these guys a little bit. Before, they kind of look like little pterodactyls. Now they kind of look more like baby dragons. Oh, that was a nice one. Over two ped. But again, these guys don't really drop anything too interesting or that has too much markup. And so we'll definitely take a loss today on these guys. But we're slowly working through the mission. Every 100 kills is 2%. On the that bench press workout. Let's see what sort of skill boost we got there. 191%. That might be the biggest skill boost I've gotten so far to date. So let's take advantage of that. Well, there's the Codex rank for us, pushing us up. We just got rank 11, so we're working on rank 12 next. That skill boost is no joke. It looks like that same 0.1 to 0.3% per kill. Oh, I see a little panthers or leopard. Leopard has spawned out here. So that must be a rare respawn, or that's the edge where they start spawning. Either way, we don't want to be killing leopards. They're a little higher level. And not something we're currently working on. So that's two negatives right there. And so we'll stick to our little plan. It looks like our super skill boost is worn off. And so we'll go ahead and wrap up with that one. I hope that everyone is having an amazing day. Stay epic.